There's a brand new coffee shop cafe in Wallingford Square in downtown Kittery. It's in the shadow of the Portsmouth Naval Shipyard, and they're serving up their own pastries.
People have been really, really excited and supportive. From the day we opened, we've just had so many, you know, neighborhood folks, so many Kittery community people coming in and trying, you know, the coffee, trying the pastries, and just really loving it.
Now we're down in the basement with pastry chef Andrew McCook. As you can see, I've got a apron on, so you're going to put me to work.
Oh, yeah.
All right. What are we going to make?
Today we're going to teach you how we make the cinnamon buns here at Lil's.
Okay.
So it's very simple, actually. A lot of people, it's a common misconception. All it is, all your dry ingredients can go together, save for your yeast. So you got your sugar, your salt, and your flour together. And then I mix my eggs, my milk together. And all I'm going to do is take my yeast, add it into my liquid, kind of help hydrate the yeast and start that process of getting the chemicals moving in there. And I'm just going to whisk it together. So if you're mixing at home or mixing in a mixer, you want to put your liquids in first, including your yeast. So once you've got that all mixed together, and then you're going to dump in your dry ingredients. You want to mix the dough together a little bit, kind of get everything into a little bit of a ball. This is a good point as to where I would add my butter. You don't want it to be completely formed, but you want it to have some sort of grasp to the rest of the ingredients. So now I'm going to add in my butter. Now the trick, whether you're at home or mixing in a mixer with this type of dough, is it's a very butter-rich dough. So there's a lot of fat in there, and you want to pull what's called a window. All right, so now you've got this ready.
Yeah.
Now we're going to mix our filling together really quick. It's very simple. All it is a lot of brown sugar, some cinnamon, flour, and butter.
Your mix looks like, as you said, wet sand, and it does.
Yep.
Now we just dump this on here?
Well, yeah, so we'll take a little bit at a time and kind of spread it across.
You want me to help?
Oh, please, yeah.
Okay.
Just leave a little lip across the top. So we want to leave a little line.
Go to the edge.
Yep, you can go to the edge on all other sides. Tuck this little first bit in.
Yeah. Just keep going.
Yep. Keep rolling it up, and soon it'll be able to stand on its own. And when it gets to that point, you don't have to worry about rolling it tight. You just want to kind of guide it across.
Okay. That's a big cinnamon roll.
And you slice through. You want to put them in your oven at 350 for about 10 to 12 minutes until they're nice and golden brown.
Looks great. I can't wait to dig in. Mmm. It's crispy, it's great.
Thank you.
That's what I'd like to hear.
I know. We're going to have the recipe for you on our website, WMTW.com.